I'm glad you're here.
Have I got something to show you. A walking taco, a Sailor Jerry snow cone, and the sweet sounds of rockabilly. I think I got my Saturday afternoon covered.
And Kelly of Doll Factory by Damzels at their annual Trailer Park Picnic. Ladies, great, great idea for a theme event. How did you guys come up with the idea? How long has it been going on? Tell us all the good stuff.
Well, I guess this is our 7th year now that we've been doing this party. It started actually with our old neighbors, and they moved, and we just kept the party going. Every year it's a different theme, and every year we sit down and we discuss what the theme might be. And this year it's Trailer Park.
In the past we've had, last year was a luau, and the year before that was babes in beards. So like all the ladies came dressed in beards, which was amazing and very confusing to the men because they were like hot burlesque babes and girls in beautiful dresses.
So we've actually just taken our regular damsel's gear that we would normally wear and accessorized it in a way that might be perceived as a little more Trailer Park chic.
Yeah. We love our ladies, though. I'm sure you've got some footage of the gals inside, and they never disappoint. You know, they all pull it up, and I look around the crowd. I'm like, seriously, we have the best-looking clientele, friends, and, you know, community in the world.
We're sharing the back lot with all of our neighbors right now, so glass, goods and provisions, okay. Everybody has pulled together to bring this to the people, and we're all having a great time. Glass is providing great food. Goods and provisions is providing great food, and it's just so much fun. We've got awesome Sailor Jerry rum and Mill Street brews, and got some Strongbow cider. It's like, what else is there that you could possibly do that would be more fun than this?
Taco?
Absolutely. Let me explain to you what that is. So we got a bag of Frito chips here. What we're going to do is we're going to crush them up. And we're going to cut them open for you. All right. And then we got some salsa fresca here, which is basically just tomatoes, a bit of jalapeno, onion, all chopped up together. We got some pickled jalapenos here. So they're not too hot because we pickled them. So they got a nice little bit of heat to them, but nothing too crazy. Some nice julienne green onion here. And we got some Mexican crema, which is basically kind of like sour cream, but it's been fermented with cheese. So it's like a cheese-flavored sour cream. Squirt that all on there. Can't go wrong with that stuff. Some nicely fresh picked cilantro here. Nice little spoon to mix up all that goodness. And there you go, my dear.
Well, what do you have?
We have grape, blueberry, and cherry.
I'll go cherry.
Shot of Sailor Jerry. Cherry flavor. Mix it all up in the glass. We have to double cone it because it gets real messy. Scoop like this. You gotta peel it, pull it real slow, or it might start dripping everywhere. If you don't like the ratio, you can always get more cherry. And grab a napkin, because it's gonna drip everywhere.